Alright. Now I should bring up your tracking gauge.
How do you do that?
Yep. Right hand grip.
Yeah.
Up, down, left, right.
What am I? Oh, shit, it changed. Okay,
just center,
like just,
center mass on the, just center mass on the T-ball
yeah.
for time.
Okay, yeah.
Once you're good spot, you're going to squeeze and hold your seeker trigger on the left again.
Yeah.
Lock. And that should lock them on.
Is the reticle supposed to be moving like that?
Yes, it should. It's going to like move like a little bit. But is it locked the tracking gates?
All right, here, let me do that again. I'm sorry. All right, I'm center mass on my T-ball.
Right. You're going to squeeze and hold the seeker. Squeeze and hold the seeker and don't release it.
Yeah, now.
All right, you're clear to engage. Back blaster is clear.
All right, firing.
Well, you hit it first time.
I could have sworn I was aiming at something else, to be honest with you.
Right, left.